Well, there was a whole bunch of ugly. And rather than just put the pretty on top of it, because then what you end up with is pretty ugly, I figured I'd just knock a whole bunch of the ugly off and then pretty it. Here we go.
I like that better.
So there it is, all prettied up and in mock-up stage. Now, do we go with the Holley carburetor or the Edelbrock? What came with the engine? The choice is yours. All right, I'm going to conclude it here. So, until the next episode, Redneck Restorations, this old truck.
I'm Jeff Bradshaw.
I'm going to conclude it here. So, for Redneck Restorations, this old truck, I'm Jeff Bradshaw. So today we're working on Crusty Old Granddad and the 283.
And it's time to go see our old friend.
Look at the cat drug you.
Oh, I get a 2-for-1 deal today. See, you didn't even have to unlock the door. Tony!
I'm not here.
Well, that's par for the course.
Take a swim in the parking lot or something.
All right.
Remember that 283?
Yeah.
That's a new pump. Aftermarket.
You are correct. It's an aftermarket pump. Okay, you scored 1 point. Let's see if we can go for a bat in 1,000. I don't know what he's looking at. What are you looking at?
Distance.
The depth of it.
So I know how to put it back together.
Oh.
Is that where you're going to be working or are you going to be moving around?
I'll be here.
Okay. It's right here. Just so you know. So how's everything at home?
A little different. The professor came over. I call him professor from church.
Yeah.
Because he's a computer guru.
Yeah.
And to help me set up my new TV, well, come to find out that I wasted my money on a tablet.
Everybody wastes their money on a tablet.
Well, on everything that I was reading and what everybody told me, that you need a smartphone or a tablet to program it.
Oh.
Well, after 2 hours of fiddle and diddle, we file out, don't need it. What I had was already perfect. I have a Roku device.
Oh, yeah.
So that way I can use a remote control
Roku
instead
remote.
Of the stupid. I hate those.
Yeah.
So then I couldn't figure my ear, you know, my muffins, connect them. We couldn't figure that out. So he figured out, I happen to have the adapter that I needed. So all that was working, okay?
Yeah.
Well, I started a movie. Yeah, High Performance.
Somebody's running water in it.
See the big impeller?
Big, yep.
And it's a 2-3-6 bladed. Yeah, 2-4-6 bladed. And it's got the plate on the back, so it's awesome.
Okay. So should we just leave it alone?
I would.
Except for what about all that nasty looking rusty stuff in there from somebody leaving water? What about all the stuff from somebody leaving water in the block?
The problem is,
is there a problem?
Well, there is and there isn't. I don't know. That's a problem.
How do we solve this one, I wonder?
Okay. If I take it apart normal, we'll demolish the impeller.
Understood.
And we prefer to avoid that.
Oh, yeah. In all cases. So we could just effectively paint it orange and put it on there.
And if we take it apart, it means we have to rebuild it.
I can hear you just fine.
I understand that. I cannot hear myself.
Oh. Oh, that's just...
rust.
Yeah, I know it's rust, but it's not heavy or anything. It's actually kind of smeary and greasy. Weird. It's smeary, greasy rust. Should we bother to do anything with it?
I wouldn't.
Okay.
Because you'll open up a can of worms.
Yeah, I know. Then you'd have to put a high-performance impeller. And we don't know what the clearance is between the impeller and the housing, though. Okay, I'm waiting.
Clearance is beautiful. Yeah.
Okay, well, we heard
it. It ain't worth messing with.
We heard it from the master. Orange paint, that's all it needs.
Yeah, the clearance is perfect. Gasket is perfect. We don't even have to replace that. A little dabble do of silicone and put it back together.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See ya.
Here.
That makes for a short episode.
Over 10.
What was your question?
I said, but he's so photogenic.
No, what was your question before you?
I said, what are you doing?
Well, I'm coming over to get my fill.
All you do is create problems. Everybody wants to see me.
Yeah.
It's tough being so popular.
Oh, yeah. On his YouTubes.
Richard, you're moving up. That truck's got to be in the 90s somewhere.
It's what's your problem now? Diesel.
I said he's moving up. The truck he's driving's got to be at least in the 90s. Am I in your way now?
Nope. I'm about done.
Okay. I'm just curious as to what we're going to find when we get that cover off of there. Parts. You out of here?
Yep.
See ya.
Have a good one.
Is that where you're going to be working, or are you going to be moving around? Is that where you're going to be working, or are you going to be moving around?
I'll be here.
Okay.